Here is your first look at our Just Getting Up headlines this morning. A funeral will be held today for an Omaha police officer who died from complications from the H1N1 virus. The service for Officer Greg Hamill is set for 10 this morning at Westside Baptist Church.